you visit your eye doctor today, sophisticated technology takes dozens of precise images and collects detailed data on your eyes. This gave University of Tennessee Space Institute Yingling Chen an idea.
Why didn't we do it on computer, simulate the virtual environment, and perform a large population's clinical trial on computer before we, you know, really have a lot of human involved?
The it she is talking about is clinical test, which can be time-consuming, expensive, and intrusive. Chen and her colleagues are developing an eye bank, which collects data from eye doctors' visits and puts it into a computer software program that can then be used by inventors and instrument developers to run virtual clinical tests. The bank includes eyes with varying demographics and conditions, making tests more convenient, less expensive, and also more reliable, because it gives users an assortment of eyes to test and an ability to manipulate them.
In the virtual world, they can bring in whatever person in, rotate the eye. When their eyes are half closed, when their eyes are rotated, pupils are changed. We can also simulate when they develop a cataract, when they have tear film problem.
This is a big advantage over clinical tests using people, where eyes are typically similar and rare conditions are hard to find, allowing for a big unknown in how an instrument might respond. For this reason, the eye bank will be especially useful in predicting instrument sensitivities in diagnostics and surgery.
If we can perform a very good eye modeling technology, then we can bring every patient's eyes into the computer and predict the outcome of the surgery.
The eye bank also has promise for medical training and expanding beyond the optical application.